Now, with that shocking murder case in South Carolina, a wife arrested, accused of poisoning her husband with over-the-counter eye drops.
It's the common over-the-counter medicine used to relieve red or irritated eyes. Police say Clayton admitted to poisoning her husband's water with the drops over the course of 3 days before his death.
In the right for you, I think you need to live from the boy. Too boring him for make you have fun. My cute Sophia, you know, no more time. You're fee for folk, you man.